Did you know that Nemo's dad is a female? You see, there is only one female in a single colony of clownfish. When the female dies, the strongest male in the colony will change its gender into a female. Since Marlin is the only one left after the attack, his gender changed into a female. Another fun fact, every newborn clownfish will always be a male.